His glasses were literally just teleporting.
Yeah,
they had like 10 frames per millisecond.